Pass released.
12 yards! 1-0 Feyenoord! Feyenoord 1, NEC 0. On heads the cross home past keeper Wilfred Brookhouse. And surely that will do it now. With less than 10 minutes to go, it's time for the Feyenoord celebrations, because they are going to win the Dutch Cup for the ninth time in their history.
I think so now, definitely. Wasn't it a good header? But there you see Blinker jinking on the ball. Lovely little left foot cross, picks out his man. And that was a textbook header back across the face of the goal. Here we see it, different angle. Lovely skills from Blinker. Perfect weight on the cross. And all the substitute had to do there was put his head to the ball, and that must surely seal it for Feyenoord.
That's a great goal. Dekker with the goal for NEC right at the death, and in injury time at the end of the game, they may have just given themselves the faintest glimmer of hope.
Well, what a super strike, wasn't it? Off the post, and Benny Dekker there heading it into a virtually empty net. But I think it was the number three, Van der Linden, who hit the strike. What a strike. Keeper gets a touch on it. And that's really some great reward for NEC, who have given it everything they've got here today.
Now, 2 minutes in. It's finished. Final two, NEC 1. It was the first goal on 7 minutes from Rudhus. It was John van Loon with the second for Feyenoord, 10 minutes from time. Benny Dekker with the consolation really for NEC in injury time. And Gary Stevens, who've played in two FA Cup finals in England, as we run through the